Halt! Stay there, you!
Best not to draw attention here.
Keep the Gideon safe.
Aristo's work is fine. A peripatetic philosopher. It's a shame what has happened to him.
Intellectual?
What's to get?
I die, idiot!
We can do, but be ready.
Stealing from Serapis? You guards are supposed to uphold the law. Pathetic. This food will be put to much better use.
Find the skin, you! Got you!
This food will serve the people well.
One cart of food, priest, as asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi.
Where's that bottle of wine? Who are you? One of Eudoros Phylakis?
I am no friend of Eudoros.
He's brought nothing but sorrow to my husband Aristo. The great poet, philosopher, jailed. Jailed for writing beautiful things.
Words are a powerful weapon.
My love spent years writing his masterwork. Years! Then Eudoros plagiarized it and passed my husband's genius off as his own.
And Aristo took him to court.
Months of arguments. In the end, my husband is beaten, ridiculed, and tossed in a cage.
Is this what passes for justice in Alexandria?
Oh, my dear man. If you right this wrong, my husband and I can flee this city and be done with this ordeal. If you free him, I know of a boat that will take him on the southern docks. I will wait for you. Please, just bring me back my Aristo.
Μανία
Morias paraskevasma da dudaneskin. Idioti.
Call that fighting? Legit! Got you! Your ears are mine!
Not yet!
You'll slip, and I'll push you over the edge!
Who's this? Another of Eudoros' sycophants come to sneer? Leave me alone with my walls.
I am a friend of Phanos, a protector.
Oh,
more courage than Achilles himself. You've released me from daily beatings.
We should go, quickly.
The Vlachos broke my hip. Be careful, I pray you.
Your wife tells me to get you out of Alexandria.
My wife? The dear woman, yes. There's a boat in port. Take me there. That Eudoros, what a detestable man. He couldn't forgive me for writing a better book. It was a book about the Nile, full of marvelous descriptions. I'm very good at descriptions, if I do say. That's why Eudoros stole so much of my book. His own writing is insipid. He knows nothing of the Nile River. Couldn't describe a hippopotamus if it bit him on the ass. The soldiers will certainly kill me if they find us. And what will become of my dear wife? She is the light of my life. She hated my book, though. Too many crocodiles, she says. Which is a fair criticism. Still, Eudoros has a lot to answer for.
We shall. We shall.
I cannot believe they beat an old man. This new generation of Alexandrian poets seems to be of a new order.
They certainly take risks.
Give them my regards, will you? It is ever harder to pro...
Aristo! Over here! The boat is ready! We set sail as soon as you are aboard!
My wife! Thank the beneficent gods! Please, we must get out of this city. We must flee. Those damned guards will find me. Egypt is no place for a philosopher. We made it!
You should leave. The Philakitai will surely come after you.
I shall flee. My wife has booked us passage to Crete. It was always our plan to go there. Perhaps we will have a better life there.
May the gods look over you on your journey.
My beliefs on duty and honor are ambivalent. But I can see that you have done yours. If all of Egypt was filled with men of your virtue, life would be divine.
Όποτε είναι ώρα κάτι αυτή να προηγούν. Κεραυναίων δια... Διού του δέστη.
Πώς ειδών.
Λέξον, λέξον!
quiet today.
Hold!
Whoa.
Did you not know? Eudoros is at the baths.
Of course. The palace is much more pleasant without Eudoros and his constant bitching.
This place is heavily guarded.
Reports in from the provinces. Cleopatra seems to have at least some military support.
Do not inform Potinos. It will make him impossible to deal with.
If the court is kept ignorant, how can we rectify the situation?
I am not interested in rectifying the situation. I am interested in a contented Potinos.
Thank you.
These are the rooms of the royal scribe. Looks important. Locked. Ladder. Looks important. Locked. Ladder. A key. Official papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudoros. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudoros. The royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudoros there.